Well, we promise to work with each and every family to realize the potential of each child.
You're putting your child into an environment where people know what they're doing and have a great deal of experience in doing it.
You know, when your kids get up in the morning and they go to school and they come home in the same happy mood that they went to school in, and they look forward to going back the next day, it's a fit. It's right.
Children learn in an atmosphere of respect and in an atmosphere of proud to be Jewish.
Associated has given both my boys a real sense of being a proud Jew.
The togetherness and the ruach that we have, it really adds so much and it makes you want to go to school.
Since SK, I've been with most of my friends since then, and I've just kept adding more and more friends, and Associated just helps kids make more friends.
There is an enormous change in the school, that there is a new environment. It is a very positive experience with new and exciting ideas, with lots of energy.
This is a thoroughly modern school, and this is a thoroughly Jewish school, and we want our graduates to have one foot firmly both in the general world and in the Jewish world.
Your child will come home every Friday morning glowing with how they had a Shabbat party. On Monday, how she did a science experiment. And on Tuesday, she'll have counted frogs. And on Wednesday, she'll have built something robotic. And on Thursday, she'll cross the street to Baycrest to sing for some Bobbies and Zadies.
The Ivrit B'Ivrit program at Associated is phenomenal. My daughter Melissa knew no Hebrew when she started, and she is now in grade 7, and she speaks fluently. For me, that was so important and so wonderful.
The vision of Associated is to provide a quality Jewish education, to create the future leaders of the Jewish people, and also to prepare them for a future where they are part of Am Yisrael, but also part of the broader Canadian community.
One of the things that we offer that really distinguishes us from any other preschool is the type of expertise, the level of expertise, and the amount of resources that we have available to us.
But we came in through the doors of the Beit HaYeled, and each class has their own, has its own door. And there was a warm and loving teacher that came and was always, "Hi Lily, hi Noah," and they'd run to their cubby and hang up their stuff, and I'd wait for them and they'd change their boots and then they'd run and to a play section. And that was their home. They loved it. It was their environment, their friends.
We've implemented a new literacy program within our school. The children are writing every single day. To have a child sit in your room as a senior kindergarten teacher in small groups and read small beginner readers to their friends in their spare time because they want to do it, because they can do it, is very exciting.
The Beit HaYeled program is quite unique. The students are challenged academically, even at such a young age, but also given the opportunity to play and to be the free spirits that they are.
We certainly do provide a lot of expanded opportunities for the students at this school. Our basketball teams, our hockey team, we're involved in Bible contests, mathlete contests. We're also involved in the science fair.
They did a whole Mozart month. They've expanded their horizons listening to his music in the morning.
There's a much more awareness of that the idea that children learn in different ways, that children have different strengths, and that we need to cater to a whole range of learning styles.
Associated's focusing on creating the whole entire child, emotionally, physically, spiritually. It's not only about Judaic studies, general studies, it's about that third element, the extra sports, curricular activities, just bringing everything together to create that incredible child.
He really has become a very responsible, morally minded, Jewish-minded person. And I know Associated has had a lot to do with it.
There's definitely something to be said for walking into a class when they're doing a Shabbat ceremony, when they're doing a Purim spiel, when they're doing anything that's religious, even though we're not particularly religious in our house, but seeing these traditional activities, it really touches home.
The Associated experience is putting your child into an environment that has a history and a passion for innovation and the best that we can offer children in terms of preparing them for lifelong learning.
We came here to see the school, and the way they welcome us and we were treated made us right away decide that this is where we wanted our kids to be.
The relationship between the teachers and the students is a very strong relationship.
And they teach us important things that we really need to know in life.
I believe that we do have the best of the best, and I've worked with thousands of teachers and educators, and I've never worked with a finer group of individuals.
I think that one of the amazing things about Associated is that if you look around at some of the people that graduated from there, you'll find them in every, you know, profession. You'll find them all over the world. You'll find them doing amazing things, and yet they all started off from the same little patch of grass.
We feel that our graduates are the best proof that Associated grounds our children as well as gives them the ability to make a difference. You see our graduates as leaders of agencies, institutions, and organizations, as well as people who have made commitments to be proud of their Judaism.
It was a known fact, really, that at CHAT that everyone could tell who Associated alumni were from a mile away. I mean, really, they excelled in math, in science. They knew that they were the ones that took Talmud. The Associated graduates really were far better prepared than any other school.
Associated Hebrew Schools is one of the great Jewish day schools on the continent, in terms of size, of course, but also in terms of high quality, general studies, Jewish studies.
I think we all have concerns about our kids. We worry about their health, we worry about their safety, we worry about them in general. But if there's one thing I don't have to worry about, and it's a big relief, it's that I know that by sending my kids to Associated, I don't have to worry about their education.
There is a new Associated, and I believe that a lot of parents in the community don't understand. At least come in and see what we're about. At least come in and meet with the principals and administration and see if this is a school for you. I think you'll be very surprised.